Howdy folks, and welcome back to Let's Play Crysis. And the first thing I want to do here is come in, find where the quick load is. Let's see, where are my... Well, these keyboard settings are less than ideal. There we go. Load last save game. Yeah, let's set that to, like, pause. Quick save can be F5, quick load can be F8, that's fine. Okay, I actually want to check, do we have a melee? Like, can we just like smack a bitch while we have our gun out? T. Let's go ahead and flip that over to one of my side mouse buttons. Okay, so we're back. Oh yeah, that's great. As you guys will, oh, what in the hell was that? Weird, somehow I accidentally popped up my Steam overlay? Strange. Anyways, you guys will undoubtedly have noticed by now that you are getting two episodes today. Don't get used to it. This is simply because it is currently late at night and I had an inclination to kind of get some extra recording in. So I figured I would do two of this. And I'm also thinking actually that this game is going to be something that I might actually have a backlog on. And the reasoning behind that is because there's, I would imagine, not going to be a whole lot of community interaction with this one. Okay. I need you to infiltrate and check for intel on enemy emplacements. Okay. I'm uploading the coordinates now. I'm gonna murder everybody. So make use of your speed mode. Pass. Anyways, like I said, I'm thinking that there's probably not gonna be a whole heck of a lot of community interaction on this game because we ran into a KPA checkpoint. It's linear. Firepower to get past it. I would say. Stock up on grenades if you can find them. Stock up on grenades. By the way, we've conveniently placed some grenades nearby for you to stock up on. Anyways. Like I said, I'm figuring that this is probably going to be a little bit more of a linear game, or at least one where, you know, you guys aren't going to have a lot to say. Silly little Koreans. And it's a joke, too, get it? Because they're malnourished. Oh, it's terrible. I'm going to have to curb the making fun of the Koreans. Like, I don't want to come off as like a complete shitlord about it. I feel bad for what they're having to go through because they're under an authority, like a dictatorship, and their leader likes his McDonald's more than he likes his people. That being said, it is kind of hard to not view them as a joke with how they've been portrayed in American media. Might be different in other countries, and I'd actually be probably kind of interested in hearing how they are portrayed in other countries, but in American news media, they're largely portrayed as a joke, which I actually think is probably a bad thing because it makes us think that they're a joke when they're still, you know, I don't know how much damage they could do if they really wanted to, but I mean, it's not like we want to go to war with them or anything. And it's so weird, the crosshairs on this are toggle and I'm used to having to hold it down. I wonder if that's actually something I could possibly change. Oh, nice. As you can see, I have something of a love of the headshot. So I tend to go for them over body shots, which in this case is probably gonna get me in trouble. Hello. Well, I do love me some shotguns. Let's exchange our SCAR with a shotgun, simply because we haven't been finding any SCAR ammo, and this gives me a shotgun. But yes, I'm going to have to kind of curb the Korean jokes. I don't want to appear as like that kind of Let's Player because, you know, it's not how I am in general. It's just kind of a, I don't want to say a product of the times because that's a cop out, but it's an easy joke to make, I suppose. And I gotta stop going for the easy jokes because that shit's lazy, yo. So we're at, seriously guys, I'm just raiding the fridge. I got some, those. That's some high quality texture. That's what that is. Get rid of that. And a hot plate. All right, so we're gonna get out of here. We don't need to engage that boat. Although, let's see here. It's F to get into vehicles, which is screwing me up. I keep hitting E, but then I'm reminded that, hey, the game actually does have a lean function. And if I recall correctly, you can actually like blow trees apart. Yeah. I remember the first time I played this, that blew my mind. It's, I think, better in Warhead, how they do, like, some of the terrain destruction stuff. But it's still kind of cool that they actually let you get away with it. It's mindless destruction, which, you know, being an American, I love me some mindless destruction. So we do have a shotgun we got here. Okay, so I guess, weird. I guess this is gonna be a tighter burst than this. Yeah, I think we'll keep it tight because then I can use it to erase people's faces. That's a jet flying around. Can we do anything with this? A flashlight or a reflex sight, which I will take. I do like my reflexive sights. They're quite useful. For the time being, we are gonna stick with our little, whatever the hell this thing's supposed to be. Does it tell me? No. I actually don't like dual pistols either. I would much rather just stick with one, but for whatever reason, the game has elected to give me a second. I know I looted an additional pistol, but I was hoping it would just give me the ammo. Alas, it was not meant to be, and I did see, I was gonna say, yeah, I saw some signs up here, which leads me to believe be a checkpoint. I don't know if there's a reason in this not to have a silencer on your gun. Like, in real life, it affects your bullet velocity, which affects bullet drop and all that. I suggest you switch to cloak and sneak in undetected. Sneak in undetected, just exploded a barrel. But I know it affects bullets in real life, because that's how silencers work. They pull the bullet back to subsonic speeds, which reduces your the distance you can shoot and stuff like that. I don't know if that's the way of things in this. Okay, so we have a guy. It's just... I don't know, guys. This is a long shot here. Sadly, you can't do the rolls, which bothers me. That's purely on my end, though. Come on. Come on. Seriously? Nothing. Why would you even have it there? I was figuring that'd be some hidden goodies. They betrayed me up. One, two, three, by the look of things. Naturally. Seriously, dude.
I see something.
Oh. Like, why, of all of the bushes that you guys had to come trolling around, did you have to come trolling around my bush? That sounds horrible. That's what she, again, Captain Planets, that's what she said. All right, so I'm sure that there are more guys in this place. There's no way it's just like four guys. Maybe it is just four guys. No, there's more. We'll wait. See what he's doing. I'm patient. As you can see, our energy goes down much, much slower when we're just stationary like this. But as soon as you start moving, it starts dwindling pretty quickly. Oh, see, there's another one. Oh, you shitlords. Seriously? Oh my god, his friend totally didn't notice that I just freaking blew that other dude's head off. That's great. Seriously, dude, body armor. Pretty impressive. Props. Aw, yeah. Oh, there it goes. I'm gonna sneak attack this dude with a shotgun. The results were as expected. See, that's another reason that I'm like...
Robin, I'm inside the communications trailer.
Yeah, we are.
See if you can access their tactical network.
Ooh. That's another reason I've been, like, I'm not at all bothered to be playing this game, is it's kind of, I don't want to say it's mindless, but it's just one of those games that it's just kind of fun to troll around in. What? There's seriously somebody out there like trying to shoot in here at me? Dude. Where you going? Where you going?
Show yourself.
Why? Why would I do that? Show yourself, American pig dog. Oh shit! Alright. There, I showed myself. I'm gonna take your shotgun because I need bullets for it. Okay, so let's start this download. From the obvious computer terminal here.
I'm in. Downloading now.
Yeah, man. We even have a cool interface for that.
Got the intel. Proceeding to rendezvous.
Holy crap. You found whoever this guy is. I still want my sniper rifle, damn it.
These reports, they evacuated the entire civilian population in a matter of days.
What the hell are they hiding?
It gets better. Looks like General Ri Chongqiang is in charge of the whole operation. If you thought this would be easy, think again. Kyung means business.
I'm sure he does.
Special forces unit watching his back.
Yeah, but I mean, come on. Where do these guys get all this stuff? That's what I want to know. I mean, this is still North Korea. Like, not even poking fun of them. Like, their weapons are from, you know, World War II. On the good day. Can I take one of these fish? Seriously, it won't let me take the fish. I want to, like, murder someone with a cod. Watermelon's gonna have to suffice. Jeez. I just can't word. Oh, I can even run with the watermelon. Somebody's gonna get nailed with this thing. Like, I just... Ah, I wish they let you run longer with the speed, because it feels good being able to run, you know, like, faster than a car drives. But they're like, nah, you can't do the cool thing for too long. Because... reasons. I don't know. Whatever. Some nice light shafts there. Game certainly does still look good. I mean, it's no... it's no net hack, but don't look bad. Why would I use grenades? I have a watermelon. These guys don't know what's gonna hit them. Am I? Ignore me! I am a. Seriously, guys? No! You bastards! You bastards! That was my only watermelon! My only watermelon. I only had one of those. You had to ruin it. I'm pissed.
No man. Get to the rendezvous ASAP. There's something here you need to see.
Uh-oh.
What you got, Prophet?
Just get up here. You wouldn't believe it if I told you.
On my way.
Is it aliens? I bet it's aliens. It's aliens, isn't it, Nomad? Or Prophet, or whoever you... Silly little Korean man. I am the Ubermensch. So what am I supposed to see up here, aside from corpses and shotguns? Oh, is this not where I'm supposed to be? This, I don't think, is where I'm supposed to be. Apparently the arrow says I'm supposed to be up there now. Thanks, game. You're really helping me out here. You're doing me a solid.
Over there!
Uh-oh.
Ooh.
Why do all of you guys speak such good English? And further, why would you, unless it's, I don't know, logically, I'm gonna be like, okay, it's the suit that has like a translator in it that translates their words as they speak them to English so that my character understands it. But if that were the case, why would they have like the Asian accent to what they're saying? It doesn't make any sense. But I suppose I'm probably asking too much, aren't I? I need to just sit back and enjoy the mindless violence. Because sometimes that's what you need in life. Okay. Well, I have a feeling we're probably good to pull the silencer off for the time being. I did notice in my other recording that my mouse is not rendering. I apologize for that. I don't know why the game is not rendering the cursor. Well, I do, but I'm not worried about it. Oh, hey. The boat. That's
about time you showed up. You believe this?
The boat.
Looks like someone had a little trouble parking their boat.
We seem to have hit a dead end. I've lost our secure channel to JSOC. Too much electrical interference on this island.
Hey, boss, I got something. Topographic map. There's an area highlighted.
This valley here must be where the excavation site is located.
How can you be sure?
I'm not, but it's all we've got to go on. We need to get moving.
I'm not going anywhere until you give me some answers. I'm not buying that locate and evacuate bullshit anymore.
Yeah. Since when do the North Koreans have themselves a motherfucking freeze ray?
Damn straight! I feel like I jumped into a bloody comic book here!
I've told you everything you need to know.
That's bollocks and you know it! Aztec is dead and we ain't got the first idea what killed him!
I saw him up close, boss. He was mutilated, ripped in two. I mean, what are we dealing with here? Cause it ain't just Koreans.
Jester's right. If this Rosenthal guy was a proper nut, we wouldn't be here!
Cut the crap, Psycho! You've all been fully briefed. Our job is to find those people, and that's what we're going to do. We're moving out now, and that's in order!
Something's here! It's got Jester!
We have to go! We have to go now!
I like how he had to switch his suit into strength mode to be able to pick me up. Like, why aren't you guys in speed mode, you fucking dipshits? It's an alien!
Keep after him! Go, go!
But my suit is so slow. Guys, I just can't.
Move, move!
Jester! I feel emotion and falling damage. Oh, and a loading screen too, apparently. Yeah, it's like they're making you chase this guy and they have like no character. It's random army dude 1, 2, and 3, basically. I mean, like, you're not gonna come to one of these games for, you know, deep character interactions. I do like Psycho though.
Dead. Son of a bitch.
God damn it!
What's happening, boss? We're dropping like flies.
I'd tell you if I knew. You have my word. Stand back now. I'm gonna vaporize.
So long, mate.
Like, if they've got a vaporize button,
eyes open, boys.
That's some scary shit right there. Look, you got another scar. Yeah, no. I'm gonna stick with their guns because I can actually find bullets for them. Bye, guys. What do you mean, I'm with you? You're with me.
God damn, nothing but bodies. Area looks clear. Move in on that trailer.
I'm gonna access
freaking
the PA secure tank.
No, jeez.
You and Psycho secure the perimeter.
Perimeter secured, sir. Thought you should, yeah, sure, sir.
Alright, listen up. The K-Pierre hold a civilian hostage in the village about a click ahead. Could be one of Rosenthal's crew. Nomad, I need you to infiltrate the village and gather any intel you can.
I want to infiltrate that boat.
Incoming comms. Your priority is to find that hostage. Understood?
Understood.
Where the boat?
Support as soon as we're done here.
Guys, there's boats. Screw the village. Boats. Alright, well, is there a vehicle that I can hijack that isn't that thing over there? I don't want the Ford Pinto. They explode. I can't take a cabbage, damn it. Can't kill a person with a melon, can't kill him with a cabbage. This game won't let me do anything I want to do. Jeez. So disappointing. Alright, we do have mounted gun though, I'll take that.
Intel suggests snipers and armor controls overhead.
K Okay. I can lean. Not in a vehicle, I can't. I'm serpentining. Hey, guys. Whee! Oh! Ha ha! Violence. Oh, seriously? Oh my god, screw you guys. I give no fucks. Let's see if we can break the progress of this game. Oh, let's see. How much can I skip before it's like, no, Gene, you can't do that anymore. We're gonna lock you in. Nothing but bodies. Move in on that trailer. I'm gonna access the KPA security. Yep. Nomad, you and Psycho secure the perimeter. Already done. Am I gonna do the exact same thing again? You bet your asses I am. Alright. Sucker's primed. Alright, listen up. And as for protocol, I'm gonna jump out of this thing and go stealth and run away. Because it seems to be a pretty effective way of taking care of enemy vehicles. Hey guys! I didn't move fast enough. I don't even know why that one exploded. I blame Psycho, freaking crazy Aussie bastard. I love how it took him like his second interaction in the game to like drop the Aussie. He's like, so long, mate. Like, get a little more stereotypical. Why don't you show me a knife? I'm probably gonna get raged at for that, and I don't even care. But seriously, it's like, alright, we get it, he's Aussie, he doesn't need to be, you know, a stereotype. But apparently he does, because reasons. Alright, switch to armor. Quick save. There we go. See, I've got a working functionality of my hotkeys. This time when I kill myself, we'll at least be able to just drop back out into reality and oop, there goes gravity. Wait. I'll stay here and monitor incoming. Fuck all y'all. The priority is to find that. Aha! Understood. I think I killed them all. Drive. Yeah, there's a sniper shooting at me. Understood. As you guys can tell, I don't really care. Oh shit, trees! They fucked my wheels up? I think they fucked up one of my wheels. I'm not turning too good. That's okay. This guy, I'm just turning too fast for him. What are you doing over here, dancing? Kill him. Moving on. Cure him! Oh shit! Run away! It's a grenade! Fine, you guys wanna play like that? We'll play like that. I have more grenades than you do. And apparently your trucks explode. I also can't aim. I think I've got some coming up behind. Okay. Where are you guys? Howdy! America! And I don't need... I don't need guns. I'm distributing freedom to these Koreans. Oh yeah, there's a pack of them up there. Look at that. Like, three of them over there, and I got one over here somewhere. Oh, that was a poor throw. Woo! Woo! Come on, get to cover. Get to... Game! Please, thank you! Jeez. Uh-oh, that's gonna be trouble right there. I'm safe here, I hope. Because that thing's gonna pop here in a second. Alright. Seriously, car, why don't you just explode? I think they just pitched another grenade at me, but I... You dicks, here. There we go. That took out like four of them, I think. Alright, where's this guy that's hiding down on this ledge? What is he even doing? Like, this is just fascinating. I mean, he died, obviously, but why? What? Did he say die like dog? Die like fucking dog? I don't know. I I'm just taking all the guns because I can. Alright, so yeah, there's another one down here. Naturally, we're gonna... Sorry there, snake, but... Hiding down in the bushes, not gonna save you from me. Okay, what do we got up here? Random crap. Now, what do we have over here? Are these smoke grenades? Pass. Why? Why would I take smoke grenades when I can have real grenades and a missile launcher? Okay, so my missile launcher's on 3, noted. Go ahead and quick save again here really quick, just to be safe. I see another guy down here? No. But I saw a little tick pop up on my mini-map, but apparently I did not. We have an off-road here. I don't know if this is a game that really rewards side exploration, but we might as well. I mean, they do give us like this whole island to, you know, screw around in. I'm gonna come up on the side here. I don't necessarily want to stick to the road, just in case. You know, there might be some of them scary Korean soldiers floating around out here. You gotta watch out, these guys are dangerous. Technically, they are actually kind of dangerous. I can't be like, you know, they're completely harmless, because no, they'll screw me up if I'm not careful. Look like... Oh.
You're approaching a KPA radar station. Okay. Find a terminal and access their tactical network.
Well, now, why would I do that?
Maximum armor.
Eh? Seriously, guys? Seriously, guys? Nothing? A screwdriver. There's gotta be something up here. Uh-oh. They're alert. One. Two. Alright, so there's at least two of them. Am I worried? No. Not in the least, because there's only two of them. One, two, three, four, five, six. Still not in the least worried. Let us come here. There we go. I hate that it's two pistols. I legit don't like it. Like, let me just have one. Here, let's go with this. Switch it over to single fire. Get the silencer on it. All right. That's one. Like, I feel... Oh, wrong button. I feel so evil. Oh, god damn it. Things immediately go pear-shaped because I forgot to hit R. Have grenade. Seriously, dude. That's some pretty beefy body armor you got there. Point-blank shot with a shotgun to your back and you survived it. He didn't. That's right, move in. Like spiders caught in my web. Oh. I think one of them just killed himself. I love it. I love trolling the AI in this game. That is just a blast. And now he's like, where is he? He just destroyed my friend. Hi. Sorry, guys. But you got violenced. To download their datas.
Heads up. We now have exact coordinates. The contact is being held in the school. Check your nav.
Sweet.
We're tracking something on the monitor. Looks like a naval fleet heading our way.
Must be the cavalry. An
an entire fleet just for us.
That's not your concern. Stay focused on finding that hostage.
Okay. What is this? I don't know. It says I can use... What is that? Like, it's just the game trolling. I'm gonna go ahead and quick save because we're actually at half an hour. I'll loot grenades. Loot pistol. I guess we're gonna call it here because I suppose this is as good a time as any. I mean, look at this. We got a little shanty town we're gonna be shooting our way through next time. It's gonna be a good time. There's gonna be violence. But that is then, and this is now. So as per usual, folks, thank you for watching. I hope you had a good time. And I will see you all next time, wherein the shoot manning continues. Until then.